Audacious unit here, being brought to us by obviously I lost the star card, but none other than Autrey. How y'all doing? Before I get into this luscious review, if you're new here to this channel, please hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you'll be notified on my next upload. Let's go. Nope, without any further ado, this unit is being brought to us by Autrey. This is from their Melted Hairline series. It's a lace front wig and has the frontal effect hairline. And what else? Deluxe wide lace part 2x5. And the unit is called what? Aries. Yes, I'm here for the Aries. What was that, like in 2017-18, I want to say it was 2018, I wore another unit on my birthday called Aries. I believe that one was by Bobby Boss, if I'm not mistaken. It was real long, it was 30 inches. I was here for all of those inches too, and I had wore that on my birthday. So I'm thinking about wearing this Aries by Autrey on my birthday. It's not as long at all. This is cute. I'm here for all of this. And it's going to be raining on my birthday. I don't know what's going on with that April 15th where it got rain. What is all that about, God? So, like I said, let me continue. This is, like I said, this unit is called Aries. And I have her in the color DRFF Hazelnuts. The color, y'all see that color? Let me come in closer. The color up against that melon. Girl, what? The store, you can style this thing so many ways. I had it right at one time. The curls are so luscious. Mm-hmm. Yeah, she comes with long baby hair, but of course you see that I was able to like blend that in like right there and things like that. So let me guys sidetrack here. let me continue with this star card. So she comes in a whole lot of colors. And this is the back. Check out that sledge girlfriend got. I'm here for it. What? Yeah. So let's see. Here's some other colors of that unit. Bomb, right? Yeah, bomb, bomb, bomb. So, yeah, so this is her on the left. I did experience a little bit of shedding. Not too much. This is a few strings. After, was that before? I think that was before I cut the lace off. And she's prone to tangle on you. I have this Ebon 5 Second Detangling Spray for wigs. Just and it's gonna happen. It's inevitable to happen. So yeah, so and this is a left side part. The part is deep. Yeah, left side part. I usually like right sides, but it's cute. This is her on the right. And this is the hair in the back. And I sprayed that the lace with some Ebon tint spray in the shade medium brown. Yep. I just love these luscious curls. Of course, we already know it's going to tangle up after one or two wears or whatever. But you know, I'm just going to wear her one time. Go right back in the box until whatever. So, let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. Yeah, I think I will wear this tomorrow for my birthday. What y'all say? Do y'all think by the time I upload this thing? Yeah, by the time I upload this, y'all, I mean, I've done something else. But I think I'm going to stick with this. Yeah, but I think I will. I think I will. Yes, I'm here for all of these luscious curls. All right, y'all, I'm gonna stop playing. So, let me know what y'all think of her down in the comments. Have y'all tried Aries? I had her on the shelf over there for a minute. For this, I'm just getting to reviewing her and a few others today. So. Yes. I think I will wear her tomorrow on my birthday. Happy birthday to me. What? What am I wearing Saturday to the party? Here, I do not know. Let me know what y'all think down in the comments, okay? And I see y'all on my next upload. Thank you for your continued support. And please stay safe and stay 6 feet or more, honey. Yeah. So anyway, thank y'all. I love y'all. And see you soon. Smooches.